Hello everyone, welcome to Spare Part Channel. I'm George from Shockman Spare Part Department. Today I will introduce you two important spare parts for the maintenance of the engine. They are air filter element and fuel filter element.
For air filter element, it is designed to remove airborne solid and liquid particles, such as dust and sand, prevent such particles from reaching air cylinders, and lower the abrasion of cylinders, pistons, and piston rings. This is especially important in dry and sandy work environment. The air filter element is also designed to reduce the noise of air intake and increase engine performance by reducing airflow restriction. As for fuel filter element, it plays an important job in protecting engines. It can stop dirt, dust, aeroxide and other contaminants in fuel from entering the engine. Otherwise, it will clog and damage fuel system, including fuel injectors, cylinder, fuel pump, and pipelines. Under the scenery of air filter elements and the fuel filter elements, the filtered air and the fuel realize full combustion in engine cylinders and output sufficient power for the vehicle. So the quality of filter element is undoubtedly important for high performance of the whole engine system and the vehicle. Let's set air filter element as an example. For genuine filter element, it is made of imported HV filter paper, which contains synthetic fibers with high permeability, high filtration, and low air intake resistance. The thickness of filter paper is over 0.66 mm, and dust capacity can reach more than 6,500 grams, which is much higher than 4,500 grams of counterfeit products in the market. And the end cover of genuine part is made of genuine steel belt from Boss Steel, whose rust resistance is much higher than our cover of counterfeit one. As for the daily maintenance of filter elements, please keep in mind that the air filter element shall be replaced for each 6,000 to 8,000 kilometers, while fuel filter elements can be replaced per 3,000 to 5,000 kilometers. Otherwise, late maintenance and improper installation of filter elements will cause terrible damages to engines, such as abrasion of pistons, heavy dust in air intake pipelines, and a sticky mixture of oil and dust stuck in oil pan, reduce the power of engine and cost more for engine repair.
That's all for today's introduction. Thanks for watching. Shockman Spare Parts Department are always ready for you. Thank you.